Now let's adjust the force window. As shown in the previous step, one needs to drag the vertical lines so that the impulse energy is included in the gate filter.